Once upon a time, in a quaint little town named Willowbrook, there lived a young woman named Amelia. Amelia was known far and wide for her love of books and her passion for writing. She spent most of her time in her grandfather's cozy attic, which was filled with dusty old books, journals, and antiques from generations past. One day, as she was rummaging through the attic, she stumbled upon a weathered, leather-bound journal. Its cover was embossed with the words, "The Freedom Journal." Intrigued by this mysterious find, Amelia opened the journal and started reading. The first page was filled with the beautiful cursive handwriting of her great-grandfather. It told the story of Henry's adventures as a young man, exploring the world and seeking the meaning of freedom. Amelia was captivated by his words, and she knew she had stumbled upon something extraordinary. With Henry's journal as her inspiration, Amelia embarked on her own quest for freedom. She decided to document her journey. Amelia's journey began with a road trip across the country, during which she met people from all walks of life and heard their stories of freedom. She traveled to the majestic Grand Canyon, where she marveled at the vastness of the natural world. Her adventure took her to a bustling city, where she experienced the freedom of express. She discovered that freedom wasn't just about physical liberty, but also about the freedom of the mind, the heart, and the soul. She learned that freedom was a deeply personal concept and could mean different things to different people. Amelia returned to Willowbrook, a changed person, with a profound understanding of what freedom. Amelia started a YouTube channel and created a series of videos titled The Freedom Journal to document her adventures and the stories she had collected from others along the way.